remember when I was young, so were you. Time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when? We vowed the vows and walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when? Old ones died and new were born. Life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when?
What's up, Marty and Megan Jensen? This is Jeff Janis. You might recognize me from being a giant whitetail slayer. If not, in my spare time, I used to play for the Green Bay Packers and caught a Hail Mary against Arizona in the playoffs, but it's probably from the first thing. I just wanted to send you guys this video to say congratulations on your wedding. I hope you guys had a great time, and I hope you have a great time at the reception. I heard that you do love to hunt and fish, and that you proposed while you're fishing, so you sound like a good dude to me. I hope you guys have a lot of fun tonight, and I wish you a great, happy, and long marriage. So if everybody could grab your bush lattes and raise them up to the bride and groom, and here's to them. Congratulations, guys. Go, Pat, go.
Hey guys, how you doing? John Kuhn here, former Green Bay Packer fullback, and I am here for a special congratulatory shout out to Marty and Megan Jensen. Congratulations, guys, on your wedding. That is fantastic. I absolutely love wedding cameos, and for a lot of different reasons. Number one, because I have been married for 11 years, so I know how special today is going to be, and I know how special the anniversary of today is going to be every year down the road. So Marty and Megan, enjoy today, love the anniversary of today for the rest of your lives, because it truly is a special moment. And number two, I love it because I get to don some advice on my friend Marty here. Because, guys, there's a lot of lessons to be learned. This thing does not come easy, marriage. After you tie the knot, you think it's done. You think I'm married. I'm good. I'm set. I'm home free. Oh, no. That's not the case. Because you guys do things differently. Both of you. Marty, you need to learn some things. You need to learn to, A, do the dishes. And I don't just mean wipe them off a little bit. No, no. You have to wipe them off before you put them in the dishwasher. Yeah, you clean the dishes before you put them in the dishwasher. Ain't that right, Megan? All right, number two, Marty, you need to learn how to do the laundry. You might tell yourself, but I know how to do the laundry. No, Marty, you don't know how to do the laundry. Megan knows how to do the laundry. So Megan will tell you how to do the laundry. It doesn't all just go into one cycle, all on cold, and you're all good. No, you got to separate them based on the colors. And most likely you'll do your wash separate from hers, and she'll get the delicate cycle, and yours is as fast as can possibly be. But that's okay, because how Megan does the laundry, that's how you do the laundry, Marty. Marty, lastly, and most importantly, he who gets out of bed last makes the bed, and that most likely will be you. So Marty, please, please always remember, when you come crawling out of bed at like 7:30, 7:45, and Megan's been up for 2 hours, you know, getting her day started, you need to make the bed. Because if you make the bed, your day will be so much better going forward. All right, Marty, I hope you took some notes. I hope you take my advice, because those are three simple keys to getting off to a great start in this new marriage. Now, for everybody there, I would love to propose a toast. Here's to Marty and Megan. Here's to a long, happy marriage, a long, happy life. And Marty, once again, that starts with you. Good luck, guys. Congratulations. And go Pack Go.
Rio Williams lived down a dirt road. He made homemade wine like nobody I know. I dropped by one Friday night and said, "Can you help me, Creole? I got a little girl waiting on me and I want to trade her ride." He said, "I got what you need, son," as we stepped down in the cellar. He reached through the cobweb as he turned on the light. He said, "You might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time." He was sitting in the porch swing as I pulled up the driveway. My old heart was racing as you climbed inside. You stayed over there close at me, drove down to the lake road, watched the sun fade in that big red sky. I reached under the front seat and said, "Now here's something special. It's just been waiting for a night like tonight. Oh, it might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. It might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time." You're still with me, and we've made some memories. After all these years, there's one thing I find mine. Sunset good love, well, it's like a fine wine. It keeps getting better as the days go by. But it might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about dust on the bottom. Well, it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. It might be
little... Hey, what's up, Marty and Megan? This is Aaron Jones, Green Bay Packers running back. I just wanted to take the time to congratulate you guys on getting married. That's huge. It's a big time accomplishment, and you guys found love. That's something you hold on and cherish too, and I hope to find one day. Marty, need to go to the gym or not? Don't let yourself go. No, I'm just messing with you. But at this time, I would like for everybody to take a toast to the newlyweds. Congratulations. Happy for you guys. Go Pack Go. Toast.
As it fades behind the trees, I love to talk with God as I pray down on my knees. And I love the times I spend with my family and friends, and I love to dream about all the places I've never been. I love to watch you laugh and smile. I love to watch you dream. Love it when you take my hand. Let me know you believe in me. I love it that you're my girl. I love that I'm your man. Now that you're
hello, Marty. Hello, Megan. It's Brett Favre, and I am summoned to wish you guys the very best in your marriage, lots of kids. I'm thinking maybe 8 to 10. At least that's what the families are hoping for. Just kidding. Although, you may want 8 or 10. But all joking aside, I know you guys born and raised in Green Bay. I'm sure you're avid Packer fans. I'm honored to wish you guys the very best. And everyone watching, I don't have a glass with me, but would you raise your glass to the newlyweds as we wish them the very best in the upcoming marriage. God bless you guys. Take care.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
La 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 la.
This is how we do it.
La la la. This is how we do it. It's Friday night and I feel the party's here on the west side. So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys in Kanai. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hit the party. From here to there, if you're an OG Mac or a wannabe player, you see the hood's been good to me ever
was a lowercase g, but now I'm a big g. The girls see I got the money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a six ball. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up. And let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed, it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track, bring the old school back. Life show was slow, and all they said was 6'8" he stood. And people thought the music that he made was good. They lived the DJ, and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and OG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making the dash. Oh, I'm buzzing the club.
This is how we do it.
South Central dancing like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor. Come whack on an old school track.
Come
back on the west.